Submit it on time. I guess it just wasn't meant to be. Well now, aren't you looking stunning tonight? No, my. What beautiful flowers you have there. Got a date? With your charming look and dashing smile, I'm sure you'll have her wrapped around your fingers before the night is over. Now, what are you waiting for? Go in there and knock them dead.
Oh.
look of love. Simple in itself, yet powerful to last a lifetime. It's poetry in motion. Why do birds suddenly appear every day you are near?
I'm zoomed in, man. I gotta
get you unbutton this shirt.
Picture-perfect ending this turned out to be. Congratulations, Bo Boy! You've done it! It looks like you're going to live happily ever after. Once again, it never fails to show that love pays off in the end. It's amazing how much can happen in a single day. Living in a busy city can really take a lot out of a person. To think of it, living in Manila or in Edmonton doesn't sum up a lot of differences after all. It's fascinating to see how much Filipinos can have so many similar things with other people in the world. As the evening mellows down and reminisce on all the events that happened, we can only be grateful of the fact that God is a faithful, loving Father who watches over us. And so, as we depart from the city of Manila, we give thanks to the Lord for His ever-constant care and bid our friend Boo Boy a good night's rest.
Yeah, that was great.